over the years, it has. He's stepped into that captain role. Obviously, he speaks more English now, so he's able to communicate with basically everybody. But you see him more vocal. But this guy has always led by example, and I think he always will. With the amount of hard work that he puts into his craft, and we're very lucky to have him. But he really sets the tone, and honestly, it influences other players on the field based on how much energy he's putting in.